Police arrest a man who jumped off the Eiffel Tower in a parachute. The tower's management company says security spotted him right when he came on site yesterday morning. They tried to stop him, but he went ahead with his jump. The man landed on the roof of the nearby sports center there. That's where police arrested him.